our children.
Lord, bless our children, Lord. Father, you say, let the children come to me, Father. Lord Jesus, these children have come to you, Lord. Father, use them, Father. Amen. Use them in your kingdom. Amen. Use them, Father. Amen. We cut their soul hot in your kingdom, Lord. Amen. We take their soul in your kingdom right now. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. No sickness will eat them. Amen. No demon will eat them. Amen. No serpent will eat them. Amen. No mommy water will eat them. Amen. Father, we cover them with the blood of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, they will grow. No one will die young. Yes. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, we leave, Father, to tear that garden, to fulfill that destiny. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, we pray for your children, Lord. We pray that, Father, you relocate them. Amen. Father, let them, Father, function. Amen. Let them fulfill, Father, what you are giving them. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Let your children be a blessing in their family. In their home, in their house, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I close their ear from the spirit of Satan. Amen. I close their eyes from the spirit of Satan. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. No demon will locate them. Amen. No Satan will locate them. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, they will dwell in your house. Amen. They will dwell in your house all the day. All the day of their life in this land, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, your children will prosper in this land. Amen. They will prosper in this land. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, let them fulfill their destiny. Amen. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Amen.
Amen. You are blessed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are blessed in the name of Jesus.